getting kicked out of that party was probably the best thing that's happened to me. And, you know, some people have said, you know, Derek, why did you ruin a perfectly good political career by opening your mouth?
Because you
care. And I would say to them, why would you ruin a perfectly good country with your cowardice?